During today's sitting, Speaker Among officially tabled the changes of leadership of the opposition in Parliament, and the Nakawa West legislator Joel Senyonyi proceeded to lead the left front bench of the House.
Much obliged, Right Honourable.
Appreciations coming from all corners were going towards the outgoing leader of opposition, Mathias Mpuuga, who was honored with a standing ovation by mostly NRM legislators. Among, before inviting the outgoing leader of opposition, Mpuuga, and the incoming Joel Senyonyi to address the House, called for intellectual debate and cautioned the new leadership against a radical approach. She also reminded Senyonyi of constant consultations from the Speaker. Among applauded Mpuuga for the good work he has exhibited and disclosed that she is mandated to work with anyone in opposition.
I want to take this opportunity to formally announce Honorable Joel Basekesi, B. Senyonyi, as a leader of opposition in Parliament. Honorable Senyonyi Joel, I want to congratulate you upon ascending to this position. It's a very high position, very, very high position. And I wish you a productive tenure of office as a leader of opposition. You're most welcome, and as government on this side and as leadership of Parliament, you're now part of the leadership of Parliament. We will work together with you for the good of humanity. As leader of opposition, I urge you to build works upon your predecessor, Honorable Mathias. Honorable Mathias, I want to thank you so much. I want to thank you. Honorable Mathias, I want to thank you so much for your service to the people. And I want to urge my son Joel that I'll refer you to Rule 14 and especially Rule 13.3, which requires that the leader of opposition to hold regular consultation.
Mpuuga commended the good leadership of the House and pledged to offer support to the new opposition leadership in Parliament.
Not meet the regional speaker in Parliament. We met way time back when she was still teaching at MOOBS. In fact, at one time, she was seconded by MOOBS to teach in my college. So you can easily say I once signed her check, paycheck, as somebody had known. At one time, she was blue and were in the trenches, and I know she has no apologies for formerly being a blue. And along the way, the sun shone upon her hand, she became yellowish, I am bringing this out to appeal to every one of us to understand that we occupy this public space for a purpose. And that purpose must not be for the sake of it, but is to change the trajectory of this one country we call home.
The new leader of opposition in Parliament, Joel Senyonyi, in his acceptance speech, affirmed to work within Rule 14 of the Parliamentary Rules of Procedure by checking on government to reduce or increase corruption levels in the country.
I want to take this opportunity, firstly, to salute the Right Honourable Mathias Mpuuga for his service and for his leadership. He's led us under difficult circumstances, but he managed to remain composed and to lead us through those very difficult times. And so I salute you, sir. Right Honourable Speaker and members, Rule 14.1 of our Rules of Procedure provides that the principal role of the leader of the opposition is to keep the government in check. By God's grace, I will execute that mandate effectively.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.